we can't count on Paul Carmouche. He failed to prosecute a convicted felon under the state's habitual offender law, and Carmouche admits it. Multiple DWI offenses were reduced to misdemeanors by Carmouche's office. Take Jimmy Ray White, 3 prior drunk driving offenses, but he's out on the street. Then White kills a teenager in a hit-and-run car accident. Paul Carmouche, bad judgment, soft on crime. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.